you have to follow your instinct. And you have to see the situation, and accordingly you can take your decision and change it. The bowling changes, or maybe you can send somebody up the order. But you have to assess that situation and condition.
So right at the beginning, in the first 4 or 5 minutes that he entered, Devin and I decided to share views and what we were hoping that we could achieve with him. And as you know, we started the presentation on my laptop. I asked him what he feels like when he enters his arena. He said a simple thing, and he's like, you know, well, it's different from coming into the studio and being at a game, entering the Maidan. I just have fun with it. I just go there and enjoy myself. And that's when I realized, okay, you know what, David, let's just shut this laptop and get it out of the way, because this is what I was really hoping for, that his outlook to coming to the shoot would be, let's just have fun with him. That's exactly what he did, and I think he got everybody's energy levels up, and you know, it was marvelous.
Fila has always associated in the past with great icons like a Michael Schumacher or a Bjorn Borg or Boris Becker. The great legends, as we call them, or icons, sports icons.
Siraj, superstar, cricket superstar, and as I call him, the star of India. I was asked to turn him into a fashion icon, someone who at least had a sense of style and fashion, and he was really easy to work with.
Recently, I think I opened my Sehwag Cricket Academy with my school, Sehwag International School. So that's in Jhajjar, comes in Haryana. And now I have 400 students in my school, 40-odd students for my cricket academy. And maybe next year I'll bring a lot of facilities, like I'll build indoor and then I'll build gym and other facilities for my cricket academy. So one more thing we are adding is this time is that mentor.tv, cricketmentor.tv, you know, where we can record batsmen's or bowlers' action or batsmen's batting, and then we can upload their videos and they can see that where the bat coming from and where the hand position of bowlers. To bat aggressively, it's, you know, you have to know your strength. You have to know, you know, how to face that 140-150 kilometer hour speed, and you have to be aggressive against that kind of speed. My favorite singer is Kishore Kumar. I have a lot of collection of Kishore Kumar songs, and even while batting, I'll sing a Kishore Kumar song. Chala jata hoon kisi ke dhun mein dhadakte dil ke tarane mein. The Dabang is in Bollywood is Salman Khan only, because he done the movie, and the movie done so well that the movie became super hit, and I think he's the real Dabang. Lagan, because one is that Aamir Khan was there, and the second is that the story was superb, and because of, in that story, in that film, there was a game of cricket.